Baloch activist Karima Baloch, who was a vocal critic of Pakistan, was found dead under mysterious circumstances a day after she went missing in Canada's Toronto. 37-year-old Karima Baloch was granted asylum in Canada in 2016 after she was persecuted by the authorities in Pakistan due to her work related to human rights. Karima, a former chairperson of the Baloch Students' Organization Azad or BSO Azad, is the second prominent Baloch campaigner to be found dead in a foreign country this year. In April, the body of Baloch journalist Sajid Hussain Baloch was found outside Uppsala in Sweden, weeks after he had gone missing. Toronto police said that as of now, the death was being investigated as a non-criminal death and there are not believed to be any suspicious circumstances. Karima Baloch was included in BBC's list of 100 inspirational and influential women for 2016 for her humanitarian work. In 2014, she became the first woman chairperson of Baloch Students' Organization Azad, which has been proscribed by the Pakistan government as a terror group. In 2016, Karima had shared a video message on the occasion of Raksha Bandhan, in which she called Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi a brother and asked him to become the voice of the Baloch movement.